In the last 24 hours, a total of 81 samples from suspected cases of the disease have been analyzed in our various laboratories. Out of the 81 samples, we have received confirmation of 7 people who have tested positive for the coronavirus disease.